See, the UK government has told all British citizens to leave Ukraine. And yet, the idiot, the Plaid Cymru leader, Adam Price, decides he wants to go to Ukraine. Well, Adam Price should just be prosecuted for disobeying an order not to go there. And now we got the Alex Salmond. Salmond. Yeah. We got him, the former First Minister and leader of the SNP, still in Russia, broadcasting his own TV show. You couldn't make it up. It is disgusting. He clearly doesn't care about anybody but himself.